International flavor for all countries in cyberspace. We at TJ Morris Agency and ACOT Professionals welcome you to our work and world in this the cyberspace culture on the internet highway of life. There are 195 countries in the world today. This total comprises 193 countries that are member states of the United Nations and two countries that are non-member observer states, the Holy See and the State of Palestine. We hope we get to make friends on LinkedIn where we meet our professional friends as entrepreneurs. ACO Club, Member Services. There are 195 countries in the world today. This total comprises 193 countries that are member states of the United Nations and two countries that are non-member observer states, the Holy See and the State of Palestine. $5 USD on PayPal.com per person, paypal.me/TayMorrisRadio. In order to promote your web presence, products or services on our platform, please read along and listen to our trusted friends as we get to know each other in all countries while we learn to trust for 1 year before doing trade and commerce with various brands online. Our terms of services for all resources online. ACO American Communications Online Media, News, Publishing Platform. Terms of service added on our resource domains, media, news, publishing, audio, and videos. ACOTPRO strives to ensure that all information contained on pages hosted by acotpro.com or acotpro.com subdomains is correct and up to date. We cannot, however, accept responsibility for the content of external websites linked to through any of our ACO American Communications Online Technologies open source intelligence educational entertainment platforms. People may want to join our ACO Club membership in the future. Third-party content is accessed at the user's own risk. We cannot accept responsibility for any loss or inconvenience caused by reliance on any material contained in this site. Please note that despite the nature of much of the material created and hosted on this website, or any others of TJ Morris Agency or ACO American Communications Online.com is not a financial reference resource and the opinions of authors and other contributors are their own and should not be taken as financial advice. If you require advice of this sort, we strongly recommend contacting a qualified industry professional. All materials on this site are for informational purposes only. None of the material should be interpreted as investment advice. By using our domains, websites, WordPress themes, platforms, media, news, publishing, you agree and consent to the policies contained in the above terms of service agreement. Specifically, you agree to hold ACO, ACIT, ACOT, ACE, American Communications Online, TJ Morris Agency and all affiliates, members, associates, developers, journalists, third-party blogs, vlogs, radio shows, and our branders, entrepreneurs we share in public relations or in educating entertainers and all our affiliates, officers, directors, employees, agents, and third-party service providers harmless from and defend them against any claims, costs, damages, losses, expenses, and any other liabilities, including attorneys' fees and costs, arising out of or related to your access to or use of ACO, ACOTPRO, ACE, TJ Morris Agency, American Communications Online and all parties in our domains, websites, blogs, vlogs, shows, videos, your violation of this user agreement, and or your violation of the rights of any third party or person. We will not be liable for any special, consequential, indirect, incidental, punitive, reliance, or exemplary damages, whether in tort, contract, or any other legal theory, arising out of or in any way connected with this agreement or your use of or attempt to use services online including, but not limited to, damages for loss of profits, goodwill, use, or data. This limitation on liability shall not be affected even if we have been advised of the possibility of such damages. Some states do not allow for the exclusion of implied warranties or the limitation or exclusion of liability for incidental or consequential damages, so the above exclusions may not apply to you. You may have other rights that vary from state to state. You agree to release us, our affiliates, and third-party service providers, and each associated director, employee, agents, and officers, from claims, demands and damages, actual and consequential, of every kind and nature, known and unknown, disclosed or undisclosed, arising out of or in any way connected to your use of TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online, ACIT, ACOT, ACO, ACE, TJ Morris Brands. Any claim or dispute between you and us arising out of or relating to this user agreement, in whole or in part, shall be governed by the laws of the United States of America and City of Gulf Breeze, Santa Rosa County, Florida without respect to its conflict of laws provisions. Privacy policy effective date, April 5, 2018. We at ACO American Communications Online, TJ Morris Agency, we, us, website, or, domains. Radio stations, channels, videos, radio shows, respect your privacy. This privacy policy applies to personal and customer information obtained by and through our websites, radio stations, third party, as well as our web browser extension ACO American Communications Online Audio, Video, Media New Publishing Platform and our developers and co-creations of news or any other source to which this policy is linked or referenced. The policy describes the types of information we obtain about visitors of our website, you, your, and how we use said information. We also describe the measures we take to protect the security of the information and how you can contact us about our privacy practices. For the purpose of the General Data Protection Regulation 2016-679 and any implementing legislation, the GDPR, we will be the data controller responsible for any personal data we process. 1. Types of information we obtain 1.1. Non-personal information 1.1a. When you visit TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online Cloud, ACO Wi-Fi through third-party technology such as AT or Mediacom, our system obtains information regarding your use of our website through automated means, including, but not limited to, web server logs, JavaScript, and similar technologies. We are probably ourselves have no idea since we share open source information and GitHub and other means with other associations. 1.2. Personal information, 1.2a. We may obtain your personal data from the following sources, I, from you directly, through the website or online forms, and or II, from third parties, service providers that are assisting us in providing you with a service, or from your social networks accounts you used to sign into our online services 1.2b. By voluntarily providing us with personal information, including, without limitation, by using the website, you expressly and irrevocably agree to our use of your personal information in accordance with this privacy policy. If you provide personal information to us, you acknowledge and agree that such personal information may be transferred from your current location to the servers of the website and to the servers of authorized third parties unless it is permitted by the applicable law. 1.2c. We may collect the following categories of personal data relating to our existing or prospective individual visitors, a contact information, b. Your IP address and unique mobile device identification numbers, such as your device ID, advertising ID, MAC address, c. Data about your device, such as manufacturer, operating system, browser type and language, d. Broad location data, e. Precise geolocation data, f. Data we collect with cookies and similar technologies, g. Data we receive if you link a third-party tool with the service, such as Facebook, Google or VKontakt, h. Data for advertising and analytics purposes, so we can provide you a better service, I. Your messages to the services, such as any feedback you submitted about your EXP browser type, J. Information on the use of our website, for example, pages visited, geographical location, time spent on the website, online transactions, K. Preferences regarding online marketing, and or L. Other data you choose to give us. 1.3. Additional information, 1.3a. From time to time we reserve the right to obtain information about legal entities that visit our website through their representatives. 1.3b. We may obtain information about the website of a legal entity, the name of the legal entity, the contact information of the legal entity, including business emails, the country of incorporation, and the link to the ICO of the legal entity, if applicable. 1.4. We may use our web browser extension to obtain information described in this policy. Our web browser extension can only access specific information that you have explicitly granted permission to access. We cannot and do not track your browsing history. 2. How we collect information. 2.1. We may collect personal identification information such as your email and name from you only if you voluntarily submit such information to us. You can always refuse to supply personal identification information. We may collect non-personal identification information about you whenever you interact with our website. 3. How we use the information we obtain. 3.1. We use non-personal information for the following purposes, to prevent you from seeing unnecessary advertisements or requiring you to re-enter the website more than is necessary. B. To calculate the aggregate number of people visiting our website and which parts of the website are most popular. C. To improve the content of our web pages and to customize the content and layout of our pages. D. To deliver the information you request from the website, such as an article, news, review, analysis, etc. 3.2. Areas in which we may use your personal information include, but are not limited to, providing you with email newsletters, feedback and especially the ability to comment on articles, interactive forms. If you provide us with your email address, you may receive periodic promotional emails from us and carefully selected partners with information regarding special offers or services in case you provide a consent for such actions from our side. You may also receive informational emails from us related to administrative notices regarding the operation of the website. You may at any time withdraw your consent to receive electronic advertising emails by sending a withdrawal notice to tjmorrisagency@gmail.com or by pressing the dedicated button and unsubscribe button in any email from any of our domains or newsletters. 3.3. We may share your information with the following types of third parties: A. Technical support providers who assist with our website and infrastructure. B. Third-party software providers, where the provider hosts the relevant personal data on our behalf. C. Professional advisors such as solicitors, accountants, tax advisors, auditors and insurance brokers. D. Providers that help us generate and collate reviews in relation to our goods and services. E. Our advertising and promotional agencies carrying out our marketing campaigns on our behalf and to advertise their own products or services that may be of interest to you, and or F. Service providers that assist us in providing our services. 3.4. We may share your information with law enforcement or government bodies. We may disclose your personal data as permitted by law in order to investigate, prevent or take action regarding illegal activities, suspected fraud, violation of our intellectual property rights, situations involving potential threats to the physical safety of any person, violation of our agreements, or as required by law. 4. Cookies 4.1. Cookies are files with a small amount of data that may include an anonymous unique identifier. Cookies are sent to your browser from the website and stored on your computer's hard drive. 4.2. Like many websites, we use cookies to collect information. We use cookies on our website to collect data about your visit and to allow you to navigate from page to page, count visits, and see which areas and features of our website are popular. This helps us to gather feedback in order to constantly improve our website and better serve our customers. Cookies do not allow us to gather any personal information about you, and we do not generally store any personal information that you provided to us in your cookies. 4.3. You can control and or delete cookies if you wish. You can delete all cookies that are already on your computer, and you can set most browsers to prevent them from being stored therein. If you do this, however, some services and functionalities of our website may not work. 5. Data retention 5.1. We will retain your information for as long as is needed to provide you services, or as required to fulfill our legal obligations. We will retain and use your information as necessary to comply with our legal obligations, resolve disputes, and enforce our agreements. 5.2. By contacting us at TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online, ACO Wi-Fi Channel, you can at any time obtain confirmation of whether or not personal data concerning you is being processed. 5.3. You have the right to access and export your information at any time by sending a request to Teresa J. Morris, agent as TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online at Google Gmail at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. TJ Morris works remote at her HQ home. 6. Privacy Complaints 6.1. To the extent that our processing of your information is subject to the USA and EU General Data Protection Regulation, we rely on our legitimate interests, described above, to process your data. You have a right to object to our use of your information for our own marketing purpose at any time by clicking on the special button and opting out from receiving all email. You may also object to processing by emailing us through tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. 6.2. We take privacy concerns seriously. If you believe that we have not complied with this privacy policy with respect to your information, you may contact our Data Protection Office at TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online, at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. In your message, please describe in as much detail as possible the ways in which you believe that the website's privacy policy has not been complied with. We will investigate your complaint promptly and will reply to you within 30 to 60 days. 7. How we protect personal information 7.1. We maintain administrative, technical, and physical safeguards designed to protect the personal information we have about you against accidental, unlawful, or unauthorized destruction, loss, alteration, access, disclosure, or use. 7.2. We have put in place appropriate security measures to prevent your data from being accidentally lost, used, or accessed in an unauthorized way, altered, or disclosed. In addition, we limit access to your data to those employees, agents, contractors, and other third parties who have a business need to know. They will only process your data on our instructions, and they are subject to a duty of confidentiality. We have put in place procedures to deal with any suspected data breach and will notify you and the competent regulator of a breach where we are legally required to do so. 8. How long do we keep your personal data? 8.1. We will keep your personal data only for as long as is necessary for the purposes for which it was collected in connection with your requests via our website or your use of our website. 9. Third-party links 9.1. Occasionally, at our discretion, we may include or offer third-party products or services on the website. These third-party providers have separate and independent privacy policies. We, therefore, have no responsibility or liability for the content and activities of these linked services. Nonetheless, we seek to protect the integrity of our website and welcome any feedback about these services. 10. Analytics 10.1. To determine how many persons visit our website and to better understand the areas of greatest interest to our visitors, we reserve the right to have relationships with web analytics companies that compile this information for us. For further information, consult the privacy policies of the web analytics company we use, Google Inc. http://www.google.com/international/n/privacy.html11. Changes to the privacy policy 11.1. This privacy policy may be updated periodically and without prior notice to you to reflect changes in our personal information policies. For significant changes, we will notify you by posting a prominent privacy policy on our website indicating at the top of the policy when it was most recently updated. 12. Children 12.1. We do not intend to solicit or collect personal information from anyone under the age of 18 or under the legal age of your country if it is higher. If you are under 18 or are not of a legal age of your country, you shall not provide personal information on this site. 13. Your rights 13.1. You are entitled to obtain information from us on how we handle your personal data, to see copies of all personal data held by us and to request that your personal data is amended, corrected, or deleted from our systems. You can also limit, restrict, or object to the processing of your data. We do not carry out any decision-making based solely on automated processing, including profiling. If you gave us your consent to use your data, you can withdraw your consent at any time. Please note that even if you withdraw your consent, we can still rely on the consent you gave as the lawful basis for processing your personal data before you withdrew your consent. You can object to our use of your personal data where we stated we rely on our legitimate business interests to do so. 13.2. If you want to request that we no longer use and process your information to provide you services as well as withdraw your personal data, please write us at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. We will respond to your request within 30 days. 14. Law and Harm 14.1. Notwithstanding anything to the contrary in this policy, we may preserve or disclose your information if we believe that it is reasonably necessary to comply with a law, regulation, legal process, or governmental request, to protect the safety of any person, to address fraud, security, or technical issues, or to protect our or our visitors' rights or property. 14.2. We may share your personal information with law enforcement, data protection authorities, government officials, and other authorities when we are legally bound to do so or to protect the safety of visitors and our mission in education with TJ Morris Agency and ACO American Communications Online. 15. Contacting us 15.1. If you have any questions about this privacy policy, the practices of our website, or your dealings with our website, please contact us at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. We use Google for convenience and saving cost. 16. Transfers of personal data outside the USA, United States of America or European Economic Area. We use GoDaddy.com for our international affiliates list we are sharing. Going international on the international balkanization in cyberspace is our goal. 193 plus 2 countries for we believe in space technology and the whole world should have access open source information on the internet for cyberspace culture online. We believe in communication and have a holding company we hope to grow to prove our cause and net worth for ACO members. We may trade in USD or cryptocurrency. We use PayPal at paypal.me/tamorrisradio for our marketing campaigners. We share your personal data with our affiliates in the USA, EU and outside the EU. International transfers with ACO affiliates outside the EEA are governed by EU Commission approved standard contractual clauses for controllers and, where relevant, for processors. We share personal data with external vendors or service providers or suppliers that we engage to perform services or functions on our behalf and under our instructions. Where these vendors are located within the EU, we ensure that they are contractually obligated to comply with the EU data protection rules. We also ensure in our contracts with these organizations that they only process personal data in accordance with our instructions and in order to provide the agreed services and protect the integrity and confidentiality of your personal data entrusted to them. We may also disclose personal data to our advisors, consultants, law enforcement and other public authorities, such as tax and social security bodies, the police, prosecutors, courts, and tribunals. All these recipients are themselves responsible to comply with the EU data protection rules. 17. Rights of use in accessing and using the website. You agree that you may only download the content, including text, pictures, graphics, video, audio material, software, or any other form of the website or any portion of it content for your own personal non-commercial use. Except as set out above, you are not permitted to copy, reproduce, duplicate, broadcast, download, store, in any medium, transmit, resell, show, or play in public, adapt, or modify in any way the content for any other purpose whatsoever without the prior written permission of Teresa J. Morris, TJ Morris Agency, or ACO American Communications Online at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com. All intellectual property rights, including copyright in the content accessible or available for download, belong to our owners of our domains and our ACO American Communications Online investors in TJ Morris Agency resources, for educational purposes on the internet and in audio, video, and print news online. All rights are hereby reserved internationally by Teresa J. Morris, who does business with GoDaddy.com, Microsoft, YouTube, and major distributors online on the internet highway in cyberspace culture for educational purposes. Disclaimer: TJ Morris Agency, all subdomains, ACO American Communications Online is provided on as-is basis and without any warranty whatsoever. We and our affiliates and third-party service providers disclaim, to the maximum extent permitted by law, any and all warranties, express or implied, including, but not limited to, implied warranties of merchantability, fitness for a particular purpose, and non-infringement of proprietary rights, or any other warranty, condition, guarantee or representation, whether oral or electronic. You are solely responsible for any damage to your computer or mobile device, loss of use, or loss of your user content. All the things you do and all the information you submit or post to TJ Morris Agency, ACO American Communications Online and domains and radio shows, videos, or educational videos made for YouTube remain your responsibility. You will not hold us legally liable for any of your user content or actions that infringe the law or the rights of a third party or person in any way. Our goal is to serve both your and community interests, so if you have an issue or dispute, you agree to raise it and try to resolve it with us informally. You can contact us with feedback and concerns by emailing us at tjmorrisagency@gmail.com or director@acointel.com. Join today paypal.me/tmorrisradio.